circle, we're back in it with another freaking video for y'all. We need to get 22, y'all. We need to get 22, my crew. So, 38, let's get right into it. It is the for sure, y'all. So, we're going up against the Memphis Grizzlies, y'all. This is our first time, y'all, going up against these teams, y'all. So, yeah, we're going up against John Morant, Jared Jackson Jr., Kyle Anderson, Stephen Adams, Lee Andrew Bruce, Love Hill, David, Dylan Brooks, Brandon Clark, boy, Xavier Tillman, Eric Bledsoe, Bane, I think this is our first time, y'all. Jones, Noden, Zaire Williamson, Zaire Williamson, John, Sam, McDermott. Let's jump right into this game for y'all. It is good for sure, y'all. Yeah, this is our first time for sure. Wait, what's their record? Hold up. Their record is 25-12. Alright, that's not bad. We're in 37 game winning streak, y'all. But we're in 38 game winning streak, y'all. It is good, boy. On Grizzlies on Arvin Court, y'all. So, yeah, but it's not because. This is because John Morant and Anthony, bro. Hold up. This boy have to be taking those. They don't got those other jerseys. Hold up. Let me see something real quick, y'all. So, they don't got these jerseys. Oh, they do got these jerseys. I'm not going to get those jerseys. Just get these jerseys. Same ones again. So they can match. Like, so the leg sleeve color and the arm sleeve color and the headband. They get a mixed color, y'all. So, yeah. Check out my last video if you haven't already, y'all. I said I was gonna go, you know, to get 22 at 5 o'clock, but I lied, y'all. It is 9:54, y'all. It's because I was busy on GTA. I asked my friend for the FIB badge on GTA 5, y'all. So, yeah, online. So, y'all was busy. I wanted that badge. So, yeah, and I got it. Good evening, Kevin. So.
I am so glad we are teammates, D.A. They are a fun team to watch. David, thank you.
Blake Griffin.
John Morant, he's out there with the
I like that boy.
And it's Tillman into the fight. And for Brooklyn, the small and power forwards are Harris and Durant. Smooth out there with Smooth. And it's Griffin in at the center. Two of the NBA's
Flash.
Elite teams meeting up here, Chris, tonight. They'll see each other in the postseason, and I think that adds to the element of intrigue.
Absolutely, Kevin. You know these teams have a bigger picture in mind. They're thinking about the potential playoff match.
First, you get it easy. Fuck it.
Well, you see, first, Morant very hard to catch once he gains a step.
Splash.
And he's reeling in a three ball. Smooth's got 5 points so far.
Well,
he is looking confident.
Glorify that user so far.
Yeah, that's because he's getting his
number called early. Nope. Of course, bro. Oh my god. Yo, John Morant, you gotta chill, bro. He will take tough shots, but I just wasn't guarding him. So yeah, yo, my bad. I did not call a timeout.
This, of course, their first opportunity to play Memphis this season.
And as good as a team as they were a year ago. They hate to see these guys.
He's been on fire. Let's take a look at
Smooth.
Your conference player of the week. Smooth.
Well, you talk about a player displaying complete
dominance on the floor. This is it.
This is it. And it seemed like he could do
Splash.
Every facet of the game. A truly remarkable performance.
Outside.
That's cheese out of here, son. Go.
Here's Smooth. He's guarded by Melton.
In your face.
Yes,
boy.
That's 10 points for Smooth.
And it just seems like
the more we grow. Yeah, boy. Like, I'm going to keep touching it, too. I'm going to keep touching the ball. I'm going to get so many points, like always, boy. And one, son.
Defensive foul.
So far, no misses in their first five.
Team foul.
Brooklyn shooting their first.
free throw of the game right now.
And they had really good numbers all season.
Perfect release. I checked out the last video that we haven't heard of. But that match really points against Spurs. Yeah, boy, get dunked on. Noting, keep playing with his son. Oh yeah, Hoodie Sean made a new video, and I watched it too, y'all. So, yeah. Keep that boy. Bro, I did not call a timeout, y'all. I swear I didn't. I put that on God. Look at that, I didn't. Flash.
No mistake. Their top-notch forward work has been a huge key to their success.
Moran looking around. Outside Jackson. Frames the three-point.
Wow.
Jackson's got five now.
How about Jackson answering the three ball? He's a tremendous perimeter shooter for his size.
Handies for days. Yep.
Here's Smooth. Tremendous game he played against the Clippers.
Wow, of course I got blocked. I missed two shots last game against the Clippers.
And Griffin picks him up defensively.
Yo, yo, nope. Of course. Splash. Alright.
He's got some pep in his step tonight. I wonder what he had to eat last night.
I'm not even guarding.
Very solid first quarter for him at the offensive.
I'm not even guarding him, bro.
Here's Smooth. Guarded by Morant.
Alright, I'm gonna start guarding him for sure. Splash.
And the story here, Kevin, early on is how well they shot the basketball.
Morant outside. Uses the glass to finish the layup. 10 points for him.
He's ramped up his game in a big way this quarter. I don't think he likes it when they're trailing.
That's leading by six.
Yo, the side clutch.
And the double clutch jam. Wow, the crowd.
Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying to
get back into a game like this.
Greg, that is definitely an emphasis jam. A big apostrophe or exclamation point.
Bro, why do you make me guard him? Jackson, why do you make me guard Jackson? Bro? Oh my god. You always do this, bro. TK.
Here's Smooth.
Yeah.
Let's go home. That was just ridiculous.
I do not remember the last time I saw a dunk like that in a game. Here's Morant.
Get cheese out of here.
Here's Smooth. Goodbye, Morant.
Wow, of course.
Just sort of looking at the standings here for this season. Do you think the conference system still holds any relevance?
Yeah,
I think the travel distance, it makes sense to continue to have divisions and conferences. But in the perfect world, I think we'd love to see, hey, let's just see them 1 through 16 and determine who's truly the best.
Here's Tillman with the drive. It's good. The assist this time from Jackson.
Jackson.
You like to see Jackson sharing the ball and realize it when his guys are open.
Boy, dunk on bricks.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tilt, especially on the offensive end.
Yeah, they've been very aggressive.
I'm not gonna take it, y'all. Get that, son. Man, yeah. Splash, boy. Perfect release, too. 3 points at a time. Bro, my phone died. 3 point bombs. Yeah, we all shoot threes. We are the goats. The guys. We've been the guys, boy, since 2K20. 1 and 2K20. Stop swimming with us, boy.
With the All-Star game almost near, let's see how the East is shaking out. You look at the Nets, and not a surprise, really, to see.
How did New York 23? Alright, bro. Makes no sense. What, bro? Jabba Red just dunked on Blake Griffin, bro. Blake Griffin. How you gonna let this man dunk on you, bro? Nah, man. Nah, you gotta answer back. You gotta get your wig back, bro. How, bro? No, how? This game is trolling me, y'all. Like always, bro. This game always trolling somebody. It makes no sense. God, bro. Like, that was 93% too. That makes no sense. Like, TK is so slow, bro. That's why I can't wait for TK 23. Yeah. Yeah, Drew Picks. The defense, boy. Maybe even a question mark. Takes a splash.
And the defense is in disbelief here. Triple after triple. Inside, here's Morant. Great pass to set up the lay-in.
Alright. 14 points for John
Morant. Taking things into his own hands. He's been a beast this quarter.
Dunked on Jaren Jackson.
Once again, he's hit the 40 mark as he has been nothing short of stellar all season long. And now he has moved into third all time for most 40 point games in a single season. Well, Jordan was able to put up 40 points in incredible
jumps. Wow.
Back in 87, but that mark has been passed. What a special year.
Yeah. What? No way. No, Drew Picks, no freaking way, no, bro. No way he made that shot from that far. There's no way Drew Picks made that three from that far, bro. There's no way, man. No. No, bro. No freaking way, bro. That was hilarious. I don't think I can even hit it from that far. Nah, bro. There's no freaking way. Drew Picks, you are a true demon, bro. Literally, you are a demon for sure. You're a beast, bro. You're a legend for that three. Yeah, that shot right there, y'all, is for Bill Russell for sure. Because he just freaking... Nah, bro, there's no way. Look at that, son. Like, there's no way he made that long range three. There's no way he made that shot from that distance, though. Like that's unreal. Like, dunk on, son. I think it's 10:06, y'all. So, yeah.
That is not possible. What we just is that possible? I think it is, Greg. Not probable, but like possible, like you said. Jones. Clark outside. And a miss there on the triple. That's leading by 21. Brown with the bounce pass.
Oh, I got him too.
And it's good, 2 points. Smooth's got 47 points. And with the game he's having, there's no doubt he'll be the guy they lead.
Protect the lead, bro. There's no way he made that. From that distance, though, from that far, like, of course Clark scores on you, bro. Jones, bro, you about to be taking those sub shots though for sure. Like, I guess John Morant is good, but this dude Jones is not though. This nah. Bane, Bane. Nope. We are locking that up. Alright, bet Tillman. Because I'm getting cash. I'm getting a lot of cash for sure, though. Alright, I'm doing too much now. With all these dribble moves, boy. With these dribble moves. Wow. Now, give me the ball back. Give me the ball back. I'll take that, though. Give me just walking down the court, boy.
Such a consistent night for him from the field. Whenever they needed him, he's been their safety valve.
And Jones has it in the corner.
Man, looking like Stephen Curry with that three, though. That long range distance three. And I got my tickle range, Drew Pitts does. Slash. Yeah, boy. How many points Drew Pitts got? He got. Oh, so now he got 11, right? Yeah, because I just saw it. Oh, bruh. 8. Oh, that's, oh, my bad. The minutes played. It's 11 minutes. The fans are chanting defense. Like, they want that good defense, bro. Like, always. Like. Get that cheese out of here, son. Just get it out, bro. Like, who do you think he is?
Here's Smooth. You saw him go on a scoring rampage last game.
And one, bro. Hey, yo, I'll be right back.
Thanks very much. Kevin, what has allowed you all to build this lead in the first half?
Well, we've just been playing hard. Those guys are tough to guard. They cut so hard. They play well together, and we had a decent half. We got to keep it going.
Kevin, thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, for that interview, and we'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody, welcome to the 2K Sports Halftime Program. I'm Ernie Johnson alongside Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jetsman. It's Brooklyn out in front at the half. They are completely in control of the game, leading by a massive amount. Kenny, what's your view?
Well, they were completely in rhythm shooting the basketball. Just watching the flow of their offense, everything clicked into play. Fantastic shot selection. They took advantage of everything the defense gave.
And over to the big
hey, 20 racks a lot of money if you never had. If you never had, hey, 50 racks make a stream. Alright, I'm back, y'all. They are shooting 55% as a team. We are shooting 76% as a team.
And that should do it. With the second half about to begin, let's send you back to Kevin Harlan. Go back.
I'm getting cash, huh? Yeah, and I'm in my bag, huh? Yeah, all that what they mad for. All that what they mad for. Cause I'm getting cash, huh? Alright, let's get back into it. Boy, we are in the third quarter, you know what I'm saying? In the second half, it is lift the shirt.
And how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column? Through two quarters, he has been
terrific. Yeah, sure have. Yeah, Drew Pitts. The one-hand crown. Cause I'm getting cash, yeah, and I'm in my bag, yeah.
Bet.
Morant's got 23.
Just to make him a little more unstoppable, Morant's developed a deadly tantrum.
Smooth passes to Harris. Here's Smooth.
Flesh.
And again, we're on with the triple.
It's no wonder why they're in front when you take into consideration that he's been perfect from the field so far.
Fans are chanting the defense again, like always. Nope.
Morant's with another miss.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive. 3 for 3, and that's always a good way to start the second half.
Ball's not loose. Bruh. Memphis gains possession. And let's take a peek at the players contending for a spot in the dunk contest.
I'm in second, bro. Wow.
These guys can do amazing things around the
bucket. Makes no sense, 2K. I should be in first. He should be in second, bro. I literally get a lot of dunks every game. So what is 2K talking about, cuz?
Well, you look at Smooth, almost all the way up there on the top spot. I don't know if he'll make it to number one, but you'd have to say he's going to be a part of the contest for sure.
It's looking that way, and the contest will be a lot better off having him in it. He always puts on a show.
Yeah, I does, though. I do put on a show every day, though. I do, though.
Yeah, if they don't invite me to be a judge, I'm still going.
Here's Morant.
Nope. He's taking the cell shots now.
Yeah, the offense scuffling a bit to start this second half. Only one for the
he missed
first
10
five.
Shots and 3 threes. Splash. Troops got sick of the
yeah,
a
bit of a dry spell for sure.
And it's Morant. No matter what looks they get, they just can't convert to stop this run.
Splash. Space, boy.
They're relying on their 3-point shooting and getting pretty good results.
Get that cheese out of here, bro. Wow.
That's his second
one. And of course, we all like to see his percentage at the line improve, but he just does not have the touch right now. He's in the 60s.
Top. Splash. Imagine being in the 60s. Oh, your free throw could never be me, boy. Could never be me at all. It couldn't be me, dude. Literally, never.
Morant passes to Jackson. To Morant. Outside for Jackson.
Nope. I'm not going to match it over.
But that three is off the mark. And the Nets with possession. They're on an 18-5 run. Wasted no time on that one. Smooth's got 38 points.
And what a fantastic start here to the second half. They have yet to miss.
Here's Morant.
Just get it, bruh. Alright.
Hey, coming out of high school, John Morant said he was a no-star recruit. One reason he may have been overlooked was his small-town upbringing, growing up in Dalzell, South Carolina.
And even though he played on an AAU team with Zion Williams, no scouts, Greg, were looking right past John Morant.
And didn't get a lot of offers at first. After 2 years at Murray State, he joined Steph Curry and Damian Lillard as another star point guard out of a mid-major program. To this day, he carries that underdog chip on his shoulder. Not the most productive
self shots,
but his shot selection's been a little bit dubious.
Cans the shot from the wing. Smooth's got 42 in the game.
They've had assists now in their last three baskets.
Melton passes to Tillman. Grant played into the nice touch off the glass. 27 points for John Morant.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Splash. Perfect release.
Another three.
Having a lot of trouble stopping the
Oh yeah, he can't shoot threes.
Nope. Feeling it out a bit. Memphis moving it around. Four on the shot clock. There's Tillman.
Of course.
He's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. Chris, the NBA cutting back on the foul calls for those unnatural shooting motions, you know, the break check, the pump and jump and all that. Do you like that change?
Boy, I'm throwing one-hand curling, son.
The skill set that these players have. So, yeah, the league is throwing a ball to the
Jaren Jackson, boy.
And that last look brought to you by the AT&T 5G Slam King. Jones with it. He's picked up by KD. Jones dishes to Jackson. Rebounded by the Nets. Smooth's got six rebounds here tonight. Here's Smooth.
Yeah.
60 points. This guy cannot be stopped.
They've had no answer for him in this one.
Memphis has gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half.
I hate getting the most fouls, bro. It's so annoying. I got four fouls now, bro.
Just
2K love. Hating. Yeah, KD, good defense.
Jordan against Anderson.
Yeah.
Some nice deep.
That's not the type of opportunity he has to convert. Offensively,
one hand curl, son.
They are in total control.
Starting to take over here, building a big lead that could ultimately prove this amount.
Passes it to Melton. Now here's Jackson.
My side hurts, bro. My side hurts.
Over KD. Jackson misses.
It's been a really tough quarter for him. I mean, he cannot get his shots to drop.
To the inside. Marvelously pass, and he throws it down.
Now, an assist like that, that gives Durant more hype than any other play he makes. He loves creating an easy bucket for a teammate.
Knocked away.
That Newton.
It's stolen, and he's got a 5-5.
Bruh.
Of course
I have to get blocked, bro. Imagine.
Here's Anderson. That drops and it comes off an assist from Brooks. Brooks has got 3 assists in the game. Here's Smooth.
Ooh, you guys saw that, bro?
Here's Smooth.
Look at the freaking reverse, boy. He thought he was gonna make that too. Yeah, the hard slam, boy. Yeah. Look y'all playing with, bro. The hard slam, boy.
Anderson passes to Brooks. At the elbow, it's Jackson. Back to Brooks. 6 to shoot.
Yeah, I like that. Good defense, Jordan.
Nice deep. Here's Smooth, defended by
Jones, boy. Yeah.
And those are the kinds of plays that are just killing them right now.
Memphis has gotten blank from 3-point land so far in the third.
Yeah.
And an intentional foul there, GA.
It's been a 10-27 in the fourth quarter.
A little over a minute and a half.
I was doing something on my phone, y'all. So, couldn't be hired. Hired back.
Coach knows him. And that's why they're running plays for him. They're getting him the ball and letting him go to work.
Smooth out there with Kyrie Irving. That's Harden. And there's Smooth. And it's KD in at the pivot spot.
Dang, bro. I thought I was going to make that. I'm just going through corners. See ya, yo.
Manning the middle. So that's the Nets five.
And I'm this four shots.
Anderson against Harden.
Only four shots. Anderson gets to Melton. So that's not bad.
Back to Anderson. Shot clock at six. To the paint, Tillman.
That cheese out of here. Nope.
Six blocks. Greg protecting the rim. Love the hustle.
A lot of damage from 3-point range to the front.
Yeah, boy, side clutch.
He is a highlight reel unto himself, guys.
That could be a contender for the dunk of the year, I think.
I'm not gonna tip over. Any kid, you guys tip over too. To regain some confidence, bro.
Yep, right. Moran's got 31.
They're gonna be reliant on him here late. I mean, just think about it. Hoping to come from behind, he just needs to keep doing what he's been doing.
Here's Smooth, and the dunk to finish it off. Oh, beauty.
I mean, already hot coming into the game. Is it fair to say he's hotter?
And get... bruh, oh my god.
Let's see what the Brooklyn Nets have coming up. On Wednesday, they'll begin a road trip starting in Indiana against the Pacers. And then on Friday, they'll take on Chris Middleton and the Milwaukee Bucks.
And for that game against Chicago, this is one where it's
tipping the ball out of bounds. Yeah.
Not to come away with the win. Anything can happen, but I'd be shocked if they don't come out on top.
Defense doesn't get much better than the mobile one block we just saw on replay.
And this is how you protect and
yeah, boy, tipping that ball out of bounds. Tipping that ball out of bounds, boy.
Of the floor.
The Nets making a switch here. Jordan's checked in.
Nah, boy, trash. Nah, bro, we are locking that up. You Williamson, bro, we are locking that up. Like, y'all should know that, bro.
Williams looking over the floor.
It's still early in the period. Only one foul away from being over the limit.
Smooth check.
Bro, of course. Nope.
Here's Merrill. And it's good as he's on the play with Brooks. Merrill's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
Like, of course, I got five fouls. All right, I'm going to play smart defense now, though. I promise.
Over 3.5 minutes have gone by.
Yeah, boy. Come on, Brooks.
And guys, that's not as easy as he made it look.
You got to have some skills to pull that off.
Well, he's got plenty of those, that's
yeah.
Sure.
I do got plenty of those dunks, though. I got a lot of dunks, boy.
Now, Brooks. Out left of the wing.
Nope.
For three.
Bruh.
And again, it's the Grizzlies from deep.
Improved playmaker who does a solid job distributing the rock. Don't sleep on Brooks' vision.
Here's Smooth.
Flash.
Jordan trying to free himself up, and they wasted no time getting those 3 points back.
Some players might wear down during this kind of run. He's only been
straight.
Hey, somebody blocked, bro. Oh, you missed.
The second chance.
Yeah, Jordan. I like that.
It's
the defense, boy.
Smooth. Valentine wide open. He fires. And again, Brooklyn converted.
Yeah, he's shown terrific control of the pace and the rhythm of this offense.
Oh, man, so unselfish. He's doing a great job creating for others and making pinpoint passes.
Pass to Conchar.
Yeah, we could, bruh. No way.
A three-pointer, no good.
And not his best day from three-point range. I mean, just one in the first half, and still looking for his first.
Yeah, boy. Come on, Brooks.
And really the story of this second half.
Again, son.
Getting the shots they want, the other, not so much.
Yeah, you can clearly see which offense is better right now. We'll see if that continues the rest of the way.
Will it go?
Yeah, Jordan, the defense, boy. Nope.
Pass to Concho. Now Brooks. I back at six.
Yeah.
The steal. One-on-one fast break. Boom, he chops it straight down.
Old-fashioned rim rack.
Just a remarkable jam.
One-hand throw, son.
On the ground right now. And here's Brooks. He'll bring it up for the Grizzlies.
Nope. Idiot. His offense has been non-existent. Like, just stop shooting threes. Slash right in your face, boy. Like, just stop taking shots, Brooks.
Since halftime, tremendous production from beyond the arc.
Yeah, they aren't just chucking up anything, but they're doing a great job of creating quality looks.
Yeah, Jordan, I like that, bro. Good defense by him, son.
So far.
Yeah, boy. The side push. Playing with Jackson.
We'll be talking about this one, Greg, for a long, long time. And for the Grizzlies, they're shooting.
Oh, I got shit. Not playing.
1% not playing with as much energy here lately.
I really want to do just give me some money. Hey, yo. Yeah, Jordan, bro, that man comes to the defense, boy. Slash.
We got a simple one.
They played a heads-up brand of basketball this entire game, and they've got the steals to prove it.
They have, but you also can't overlook how well they defended the rim, as they challenged every shot, and also got quite a few blocks as well.
Okay, flushing it off the trip. Man, Jackson Jr. is tenacious.
Here's Smooth. And another one. He just notched 92 points on that one. Simply surreal. GA, I'm not sure even he can believe what's going on right now. Jackson against Jordan.
Beat his Bellaton. With the floater, boy.
My goodness. 50 for the end. Yep, he is putting on a show. To the inside. Here's Williams.
Dang, bro. That man just. Nicholas, bro. You're a freaking demon, bro. Slash. For that block.
Hold on, I'm gonna say no.
Nobody wants to hear that bull stuff. Like, bro, I don't like my ex, bro. Definitely not, bro.
Anderson inside.
Tripping.
Durant with some nice deep.
Got me deaf, though.
Over.
With the hard slam, boy. With the hard slam again, bro.
Punish that rim.
Yeah, boy.
Memphis with the ball. Morant outside. 13 feet away. And that one
Jarrell, of course.
Morant's got six in the quarter.
I mean, so creative with the ball in his hands. I mean, Morant is adept at creating offense for himself.
John Morant. Oh, yeah, boy. Hold up. Hey, just give me 1 second. I got to reset this.
Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Smooth. And good. He hits it again.
I got my tickle with his boy.
Absolutely ridiculous in this game.
You get the sense he just can't miss. And one team is just completely outclassing the other tonight.
My bad.
Performance. And it really ignited what is turning out to be a monster win here for Brooklyn.
Two great rebounding teams.
And these guys work just a little bit harder.
Yeah, boy. I don't see that replay now. I'm dead.
And the dunk was nice. Kevin.
Jackson, yet again.
Himself up was a thing of beauty.
It sure was, Greg. What a savvy play to get into position.
Yo, that jam.
Ooh, rolling to the rim with force. Love when Morant goes hard and converts with the slam.
There's the drive. And another one falls.
And this game has his name written all
defensive onslaught.
So I'm getting cash, yeah, and I'm in my bag, huh? Yeah. Hey, that's a good defense, boy, by me. Oh, is he? Got him leaning, too. Splash. Perfect release.
Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
That's the dagger. You can tell they wanted that one. I know that's it.
Hey, time out real quick. Nope. Bruh. Alright, good. Time out.
Morant's got 40 points.
40 points? Alright, good.
That much more dynamic, and that's bad news for the rest of the league.
Timeout call, the Nets. They're ahead.
Hold up.
32 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Why would they... Bruh, they always do this, bro. Like, it's funny. Like it's okay.
Sure has given this crowd a treat tonight. This kind of performance only cements his status
as a fan favorite. All right.
32 seconds left in the fourth
quarter. Splash, yeah, boy. It's about to be a 4-point play now. This man fouled me on the 3-point line, boy. Yeah, I like that. Walking down the court, boy, being a savage.
Here's Conchar. 19 seconds left to play in the final quarter. And the Vastamir.
Nope.
On target for 13 feet.
All right, good.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
I'm getting cash, huh? Yeah, hey, and I'm in my bag, huh? Yeah.
Flash.
203 to 115 is the final score, boy. I got a double-double, y'all. 23 dunks, 5 rebounds. I mean, 5 fouls, I mean. 2 turnovers. 6 blocks, 7 steals, 18 assists, 8 rebounds, 110 points, triples for 53, Curry 17, Jarrett 8, Jarrett 40, Tillman 13, so yeah, this man had 12, so yeah, y'all.
And so it's Brooklyn easily grabbing this one, and the outcome of this one was never in doubt.
And boy, they really put in a supreme effort. It just felt like
once they had that lead,
it was comfortable. They were not going to relinquish it.
And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Kevin, thanks. KD, a statement win. How satisfying is it for you?
It was fun. We came out and played hard. Guys played together. And this was all that I expected, man. I'm glad that, you know, we was able to get the win tonight. We're looking forward to the next game.
And we're looking forward to seeing you out there again, man. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Chris Webber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
She's out of here, son. I can't believe he made that shot though, y'all. That was insane. That was hilarious. Like, you get what I'm saying, boy? We're going up against the Pacers next game, but I think this is our first time, y'all. This is our second time. My bad. All right, if y'all like this video though. This banger, just like and subscribe to the channel to my post on Kids Press. You can see I never just upload and go follow me on Kids Press. It's the same thing as my YouTube channel. Peace out, bro. I love y'all. I will see you guys in my next video. It is Lift for Sure, y'all. I will see you guys tomorrow, man. So, yeah, y'all take care, bro. Love y'all, man. Good night, y'all.